Firefighters in Red Bluff battled a morning house fire on Walbridge Street. The call came in at 8:30. Smoke coming from the attic when crews arrived. They contained those flames in about 15 minutes and finished mop up by 11. There was about $30,000 in damage. The cause of that fire, according to the Red Bluff Fire Department, was electrical, and no one was hurt.